Welcome back to our AI Expert series. There's great excitement around the concept of computer use in agentic AI, but are you ready to hand over control of your computer to an AI agent? Let's look at the benefits and challenges. Computer use refers to when we give a generative AI model the capability to not only write letters and words, but actually commands in the keyboard and mouse moves and clicks. So it's about, instead of just generating text, giving the generative model the power to control a computer. On the one hand, computer use is really powerful. It gives the generative AI model direct capabilities to research the internet or look something up in an application. But on the other hand, it could be incredibly dangerous. We've all seen generative AI models hallucinate, but at least they're only generating text there or an image. What if it was hallucinating a bunch of different clicks and types in your bank account? It could have significant downsides. One alternative to direct computer use in a Gen AI model is for a generative AI model to be given tools that it can use. Whilst these two things can sound really similar, they're actually very different. One is a generative AI model calling a function or calling a tool, and the other is it directly interacting with the controls of the computer. With tool usage via an automation or via an API call, you have an additional point of control where you can prevent it from taking certain actions that you know to be risky. You also have an additional means to kind of measuring and monitoring the actions that it might take. So it's a much more tightly controlled environment for which an agent can take actions.